sports update, and John Madden at 8:15. And for your busy commute, KCBS delivers traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 8th. We've got you covered. All news, 740 and FM 1069, KCBS.
This is Science Today. As the years fly by, take heart. A University of California, San Diego study has found that despite physical ailments, older adults seem to consistently get happier over time. Dr. Delise Jeffson says the conventional wisdom about aging is it's all gloom and doom.
We associate aging with diseases, disabilities, degeneration, dementia, depression, all of the negative things. We try to find so frustrating and degrading, but also took it off.
This study focused on physical health, cognitive function, and other measures of mental health in over 1,500 adults.
Topper?
No, we're out of them, unfortunately.
Okay.
Sorry.